hits the kick, pulls himself back out of range. That was no possible way he could hit him without a step forward. That's how he develops his timing too. Now he has a little bit more time to set up a shot. So I go, woo!
Boom.
Hits. He has all the range in the world. We go from long tee to a short tee to a jab, cross, long knee, shot, whatever he wants to take. Right? Very simple concept, but it's not applied a lot of times when people get hit too much. Right? So again,